Is your playhead in Premiere Pro extremely choppy? Pretty damn annoying to work like this. So, some common solutions that I found on the internet didn't work. For example, if I go to the project panel and activate the preview area, doesn't work. I did also like reset to the save layout, didn't work either. Another solution that I found funny was going to the preference, audio hardware, and change from the default output to something else. Okay, approve, and then go back and put it as it was before. Surprise, surprise, it didn't work. The solution, you just close Premiere Pro. Okay, we're gonna launch Premiere Pro. While Premiere Pro is loading, I'm gonna press Alt in Windows or Option in Mac, and this will show up. In this window, you're gonna clean, reset app preferences, clear media cache, and all of that. Now, this is gonna cause some problems, but I'm gonna show you what they are. So let's press continue. Here is Premiere Pro loaded. As you can see, there is no recent projects. If I go to File, Open Recent, there is none. So everything is cleaned out. Now I have to load a project that I was working on. So it's like the first time that you are opening Premiere Pro, it's generating the waveform for your audios, like extremely fresh Premiere Pro installation, and open for the first time this project. Now, the first problem is the workspaces. They are still saved, okay, but they are unorganized. So I usually organize these, but it's okay. Another thing is the shortcuts. I have some preference shortcuts. They aren't applied, so I have to from default to my ones that I saved. If you have some preference keyboards, save it, okay, and restart Premiere Pro. And now, check this out. The playhead is much, much smoother. Smoother like butter. For some reason, if the audio track mixer is active, it doesn't work. But if I close it down, for some reason, it gets back to normal, okay? Very weird, Premiere Pro. And to finish, if you want to rotate a bunch of clips on Premiere Pro at the same time, there is a tutorial for that.